I had to do this real quick. Today's video, I know, sorry about the noise, has to, how to turn off your Facebook photos syncing from your phone. Now, I know a lot of you here, including myself, don't put everything on Facebook. Actually, I don't put a lot of things on Facebook. Anyway, this, now Facebook is making you sync your photos automatically. You can see it right there from your phone. And see, what I did was, the only reason I noticed it is because I got this notification here. It said, sync one photo privately from your phone. They're making you actually do it. I remember last night, I couldn't access my app until I actually checked it. So I'm going to show you in this blog post, if you go read it, exactly detail, step-by-step, how to get rid of this. And you have to do it from your phone. So you have to go read the blog post, check, click the link below, and you can actually... I'll show you exactly how to get rid of this sync to where your photos don't, every single one of your photos doesn't go to Facebook. So just go ahead and click the link below, and hopefully you'll find some value in this.